Hello, I hope you're all well. Today I wanted to talk about a little bit more on sadness and depression. And again, like I said, for anxiety, each case is different. Each case is a different soup with different elements in the soup. And maybe one of those elements could be hereditary, another element could be biochemical, neurological pieces. Another element can be environment, situations that are happening in my life, and so on. We can find different veggies in there, and it's important to identify each single one of them so we can work with it better. From the family constellations perspective, sadness and depression comes when we're not focusing on life, and that leads us to feel tired and not motivated enough. So what we can do for this component is to try to identify, when was the last time that I felt in love with something, in love or passionate about something, inspired, motivated, and try to recreate that in your life. Try to find things that connect you again with life, whether it's nature or some project or a dream or some people in particular, or some kind of thing that really reconnects you again with life. And those moments sometimes are the moments when we say, I could die right here, or I could stay here forever. That is what we want to bring back to life, because that's when you connect with the present moment. And when that happens, there is no room for anything else. So I hope this helps, and I see you in the next video.